Southampton striker Jay Rodriguez will miss England's World Cup campaign with a ruptured anterior cruciate ligament that will rule him out until October. The 24-year-old had hoped to be part of Roy Hodgson's squad in Brazil, after winning his first cap last year. But he will now have surgery to repair the injury sustained at Manchester City on Saturday. "Everything will be done to deliver a speedy recovery," said Southampton director Leigh Reed. Jay is naturally disappointed, but is determined to get back playing for Saints as soon as possible. "He has asked us to pass on his gratitude to everybody who has shown him their concern and sympathy during the 48 or so hours since his injury." The former Burnley striker made his first, and so far only, senior England appearance in a friendly against Chile last November.